The theory of the atom originated centuries ago, all the way back in ancient Greece. Look! John Dalton had the theory that everything was made of atoms. And these atoms are indivisible and indestructible.
So I went to Sephora today to pick up a $50
He also stated
and
that
you?
Now he said that all atoms are the same element, that they would be exactly the same.
This theory was proven wrong with the discovery of the electron in 1897!
This here is Betsy. She's one of our oldest pigs at the barn. She's about 15 years old. She's still nice and healthy because we give her that good old natural grain that we got here at the barn.
The proton was discovered in 1909!